Hello, I will talk briefly about the murder of Tair Rada. The murder of Tair Rada, a 13-year-old Israeli schoolgirl, was committed in 2006 in the girls' bathroom of her school in Katrin. Roman Zadorov, an Ukrainian and resident of Israel who worked as a florist at that school, was convicted of the murder and was sentenced to life imprisonment on September 14, 2010. On August 26, 2021, Zadorov was released from prison to house arrest and after many appeals. On March 30, 2023, Roman was released as not guilty for the crime. Thank you very much.